stood and watched Jesus die on a cross, his blood flowing down that rugged tree. In a tomb Jesus lay, Mary's heart grew empty that day, and she questioned, how could this be? But on the third day, the stone was rolled away, and Mary saw that Jesus was gone. While seeing the living among the dead, all the words the angel said, and suddenly joy filled her room.
It was an empty tomb that filled Mary's empty heart
when Jesus arose triumphantly.
For when that stone was rolled away, it brought hope to her that day. It was an empty tomb that filled Mary's empty heart.
Empty and bare from sin and past defeat, no peace or love could be found. So I searched and I searched, peace and love I could not find. So I questioned, how could this be? But at the foot of the cross, I found the answer to my loss. And from the distance, the tomb I could see.
I heard the words the angel said, what's it the living among the dead?
And suddenly, joy filled.
At the foot of Calvary, not the hammer, the nails, or the cross. And it did not end with the tomb, for today it's an empty room. But through it all, there's power to save.